Dominating Twitter and Facebook is boring. So, moving on, Gaga has made a new home for her little monsters. You'll no longer be alone in those clicky social cul-de-sacs because there is a new altar of Gaga. It is a monster meme, family tree, social map of the Gaga central nervous system, multilingual chat rooms, pictures, concert tickets, news, fanning. It's basically a fan club with clickable narcissism. It's a digital country for her spawn. And her investment in the social network is only the beginning. Gaga's manager, Troy Carter, started Backplane, a Palo Alto co all about online communities. So her pervading will to dominate is just going to keep on going because Backplane's community for Nike is right around the corner, along with an app and a future plan to bridge multiple online communities. This woman is an empire. Everything she touches, she could figure out healthcare. Gaga care. Affordable monster care? No, it's stupid.